Dr. Rod Lochala. I'm here today with Dr. Stacy Zimmerman, an internal medicine and pediatrics physician who is serving Unity Health as an internal medicine program director. And we want to discuss today a little bit about our residency program for our medical residents. Dr. Zimmerman, can you describe a little bit about what is a medical resident?
Okay. A medical resident physician is someone who's already graduated from medical school. They graduate from medical school and they're at the stage of their training. They're a physician, they're an MD, or they're a DO, both are equivalent. And they leave medical school and then extend their training for 3 years in their chosen specialty. Most specialties are 3 to 4 years. And so they come to our institution to train with our expert internist, family medicine physicians, our psychiatrists, to train for 3 years intensively in their chosen specialty.
Dr. Zimmerman, how did we recruit you to Unity Health? You know, you practiced 15 years as an internal medicine physician and a pediatrician in the outpatient setting and on the inpatient setting. And I know Mr. Montgomery reached out to you probably multiples of times asking you to come and be an integral part of our graduate medical education. How did that, you know, what about teaching and educating young physicians, what of that appealed to you?
I enjoyed private practice tremendously. I loved having my own patients, but when Mr. Montgomery approached me now almost 5 years ago to come here to Unity Health, he put forth an idea and a philosophy of educating doctors that, frankly, having practiced 15 years in rural Arkansas, I couldn't turn down. I practiced in rural Arkansas, loved it, but we all recognize healthcare as a fragmented system. And I was given the opportunity to come here and help improve that fragmentation by expanding my footprint outside of just the four walls of my practice and teaching young physicians who were just out of medical school all the important ways to take care of a patient so their healthcare doesn't fall through the cracks. And that is so important for young doctors to learn, because and not all residency programs teach that. And Mr. Montgomery was just so visionary in that he wanted us to develop residency programs here that treated the whole patient, that really looked for those care gaps. So when they were in the hospital or they were in clinic, we could try to bridge those holes in the healthcare system to help them have the best outcomes. And that was just an opportunity I couldn't turn down. And so that's what brought me to Unity Health.
And that's such an interesting story, because mine is very similar. And I'm a family physician and absolutely love it. And getting to come to Unity Health to expand the impact. And medicine is both art and science.
It is.
And what I hear from other physicians and your resident physicians is the humanity that you instill in their education. And we can never forget our humanity in medicine. And I really appreciate you teaching that to our young physicians and let them go in our communities and make an impact in not just medicine, but in the relationships that they have with patients as they partner for their health.
Absolutely. It's really important for residents to learn how to navigate the healthcare system and navigate all the little nuances and pitfalls that are in the healthcare system. And you do that by communicating well with your patient. So when patients come in our hospital, their primary care doctor is one of our resident physicians. They're taught to take that patient and make sure everything's being taken care of. But at the same time, they have a supervising attending physician who has many years of experience, a very experienced teacher of doctors, teaching them and giving them pointers on how to improve their skills, hone their techniques, and do a better job every day. And that's really what residency training is about. It's honing your skills. It's practicing in a supervised environment with a wonderful mentor and scholarly physician who has wisdom that can only be passed down in an on-the-job training environment. So that's why a residency program is so very important, and it really steps up the standard of healthcare for any hospital institution who has a residency program.
And that's one of the things I love about medicine. Mm-hmm. I love the apprenticeship of it. Mm-hmm. And I love how we hand things down to the next generation while at the same time learning new treatments, new mm-hmm. techniques, what works, what doesn't work. And I'm excited to report that Unity Health is the second largest graduate medical education in the state of Arkansas. It's fully accredited. And it is very, very impressive here at Unity Health to see mm-hmm. our residents and staff physicians at work, not just taking care of patients, but training the next generation of physician. And we appreciate you so much, Dr. Zimmerman, for sharing some time with us and having this communication with the community. If you have any ideas for a video that you would like to see upcoming, just leave a message in the comments section of the video.